Peter and Angela, part 2. Peter flies to Mexico City. He is happy and excited, but he needs to find a job. His Spanish isn't very good, so he doesn't get a job. He is sad, but he doesn't want to go back to Manchester. Someone calls him for an interview. Peter goes to the school. He sees Angela. She says, "My name is Angela. Nice to meet you." Peter falls in love with her. To be continued.